shelter in place precautions and report to emergency medical centers only when it's called on.
All responders at clinics A through F must use a level B protective suit with an exposed NIOSH approved pressure demand SCBA. Decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic.
Я думала, ты нам помогаешь!
Medicine, just a careful. Careful now.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching. Secure. No more hostiles detected.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get them here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful. Security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. Wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
You looking for anything?
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Clear. Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back
Good.
At the base
Go.
So we can get the
we
medical wing
back.
Functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
JTF taking what I got.
Wow, scared me, huh?
Nobody gonna tell me what to do again. Something about those LMB guys isn't right.
The LMB freaks me out.
Time to knock some heads.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we- we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent.
Move, people. Back the way we came up. We've got an escort out of here if we can just keep it together.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely. Thank you.
got the medics safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
even if it is the end of the world.
Hundreds of sick people just shot in their beds. Who does that? Doesn't that impact you at all?
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
You need this and you don't even know it.
Best in a bar right here. Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Ready for someone across me.
What you doing here?
Just raided from the top. Listen, do you?
No tiene sentido desperdiciar balas de mí.
Come on, man.
You're supposed to be helping us.
There is no sense wasting bullets.
Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Forces approaching.
I'm glad you showed up.
Huh? They're gonna try to rush us.
I'm glad I'm fighting you. Glad you're not shooting at us.
Thank you.
Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets.
Hey, stupid! Over here, take a look. I got everything you need. I'm sure you'll be back. This is the shit you need.
Biohazard warning. Entering contaminated zone.
Watch your back in there, Agent. Remember to...
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning. Entering Dark Zone. Warning. Your division affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
How you want it. Gonna make this quick.
Is the shit you need.